waiting on a westbound UP here in Montour. Well, Walter's got his yipper buddies here. And he's got something he's chewing on there. Yeah, well, Walter, he likes his yipper buddies. That Red's Iowa Train Videos. Got westbound UP here coming up track two. We got an eastbound light that's green there too. Well, sometimes you never know. There may be three westbounds to that eastbound. Could be another half hour. You sometimes don't know. Or he could come around the corner any second too. Short mix freight. Might be some kind of a local train. Let's wait and see if that eastbound's gonna pop around the corner. I've watched three or four westbound trains to one eastbound when that eastbound light's green even, so hard to tell sometimes. Yeah, Red's Iowa Train Videos. Red's Iowa Train Videos. Eastbound UP. Montour, Iowa, rolling down track one. He's gonna meet a westbound on track two. It's just down the other side of town here. But he's waiting for this guy, I'm guessing, to take the crossover, but time will just tell on that. Cold day. Northwest winds are blowing. Need a heated camera. Thank you. containers. The old single stack on the spine car. Spine car's got a higher profile, so you only do one container. You won't have clearance on a lot of the bridges, overpasses. That's what they did. They welded the rail and they loaded those trains with quarter mile strings. That quarter mile strings of welded rail they used to load on the rail trains in Tama. And then the CNW got taken over by the UP in 95, and that was the end of that. Yeah, passing that westbound down there on track two. I'm guessing he's gonna be waiting for this train to clear and maybe take the crossover. We'll find out. Red's Iowa Train Video. Hey, we got another eastbound UP here in Montour, Iowa. Red's Iowa Train Videos. Sitting on track two is waiting for this guy. This is the second train that westbound waited for. Yeah, he just turned his lights on down there on that westbound, so my guess would be he's gonna take the crossover from track two to track one. But I've seen it before where a train sat down there for, like that westbound is, I've seen him sit there for a couple trains go by and you'd think he's gonna take the crossover and then it doesn't, but I have to believe he's gonna. Hey, UPS priority train eastbound passing the westbound, getting ready to go. Wait and see when he leaves. Well, here comes that westbound that was sitting there for the last two trains. Yeah, not sure why he was sitting there like that. He's just rolling back up track two, so. Yeah, just powering up. temperature is freezing in the bowl pretty fast, so that's conclusive enough for me. Sure is nice this double stack going by though, man. Drop that wind down. That flag was going the other direction just a little bit ago. Not so bad out if you stay out of the wind. The yipper dogs, I think, and the neighbors. Yeah, still not sure why this train sat here for the last two eastbounds and went by him on track one, and he's westbound on track two. I would have swore he's going to take the crossover, but maybe he's going to take the crossover at milepost 148. That's the next crossover west of here, so UP's got the crossovers roughly every 8 miles across the state. If there's track maintenance, a slow train, get a crew that dies with the train and has got to sit there until they get recrewed. Westbound stack train on through Montour. Red's out with train videos.